Hello and welcome to Amsterdam. We're in position here at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good...
Is this the moment? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And clears his lines. Well, not a bad plan of action, but through to the goalkeeper it goes. He has teammates around him. Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Stop it. Going well.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Gustafsson has it. Could play it in. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Elects to go short. Bad pass. Oh, could be! He scored once already, and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He goes short. It's a weighted pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the early cross. As a forward, that's exactly what you want, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Fujiwara. Crossing into the middle. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Cornejo. Abase has it. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, they've lost it. Moving it forward. Abate has it. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Fujiwara. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And space to cross it. Cross blocked. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Playing it short. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? A deft clearance. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And now can he keep calm? Surely. Terrific block there. Still possibilities. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Surely the equaliser. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Real chance. Finishing, just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, his control let him down badly, and it's going to be a goal kick. Nice looking pass. He has time to play it over. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Under some pressure. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back in business with City very much the dominant side. Can they repeat that in the second 45? And outfoxing her opponent. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, visionary passing. Will it happen for them? Well, really, the keeper had to react on the fly.
Well, she's brave, she's agile, and she's quick to snuff out the danger. Great piece of goalkeeping.
Through here, and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
It is to be a throw-in. Oh, they've lost it. It's a promising City move. Is it going to be? Oh, off the outside of the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. We're making high pressing work for them here. Opportunity in the wide area. It's there for him. Oh, surely! And keeping it out. And over it comes.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. And it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Yes, they're having a field day in attack. And here they come again. And there she is, in with a chance. And an open goal. It doesn't get much better than that. And she's found the net. Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City, it's turning into a trouncing. And into the last 30 minutes now. The delivery. Well, that's behind absolutely everyone. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Scarred up inside, so I built all these walls. My head rolling back, but I'm faking the rush. I'm out every night and I'm lonely. Plans, I got no room for no man. That's my way. That's my way. But then I saw you in a dream, right? I wanna call you. I kind of feel then I can't name. I can't name. It's true. I just knew I had to wait for you. Draw a knife and carve a little space.